Hey guys, Zero here, and we're back with more Digimon. Cyber Sleuth and our little cute team of cute Digimon. A lot of them. We got a Kuromon, a Sunamon, what the fuck is this Amon? Oh, more Kuros. I don't care. We're just gonna wipe them out anyway. Boom. Bye bye. Oh, dear, your mom. Wow, none of them leveled up. I'm surprised. Oh, yay, avatar part. Okay. So, let's just go ahead and we're gonna be looking for a lot of things, I guess. And take them out. I love using the auto just for like quick battles, because it's like, I could use all my skill, or just let the AI wipe them out. That's a lot of level ups. Ah, yeah, I forgot it's telling me about all that. Which is why we're going to go ahead and hit all of them. I'm not sure who to hit with this. Okay, let's just do a regular attack. Oh yeah, Kuromon doesn't have an element. Really. Oh, wow, that was effective. Wow, really effective. Sweet. All the level ups, and none of the grind. Awesome, we got an avatar part, and an attack, random encounters, thank you. We just have to take all these guys out, quick. Oh yeah, I forgot about the Digiline. Okay, cool. I believe everything I'm looking for is this way. More Digimon! To get taken out by a tornado. Can't wait for these guys to all digivolve. I mean, I could sit here and grind for a bit, but I don't think I'm gonna waste you guys' time with that. So, let's just watch them, steadily level up as we go. And see Terriermon's little waddle. He's like, waddle, waddle, waddle. Oh, it's the cutest thing ever, just seeing him. I feel like if everything like stays to like the actual like size relative to the Digimon, I think that might actually be really scary. Getting a mega level Digimon and seeing it standing behind you. If they all stay like relatively the size that they're supposed to be. I don't think they do, but if they do, that'll be kind of freaky to see. They have like a giant Digimon just standing, looming behind us. Oh yeah, I remember this ailment tutorial. I guess I'm gonna address it. This is actually like the third time I've recorded. I believe that this session covers episodes 3, 4, and 5. And the issue that came up while I was recording them was the videos went bad. And the reason why I'm not using that exit over there is because... Actually, now I'm... Oh, wait, now I remember... That exit that I just didn't go through... Now, granted, I'm not done with what I'm doing, but that exit doesn't work. Basically, Arata got it to work once, and that was it. He basically crowbarred it. But, basically, I'm having to re-record these, and this isn't even the first time I've re-recorded this. And I'm trying to pretend like this is the first time again, but it's really hard to. And I'm not gonna, so I don't really want to, like, lie to you guys about it. Because, I mean, I'm very bad at acting out when I've done something like 4 or 5 times, like I have with this. Cross combos and CAM. Except that nothing cross comboed. Nothing cross comboed. That was weird. I was hoping for it to be like, hey, you did something good. Nope. And now, I'm normal-ish. I mean, no one has that shade of hair. Or at least no one that I know has that natural shade of hair color. Oh, and I need to be reading. What's that? You don't know how to get back? Try logging out like you always do. Since you went in through an agency terminal, my guess is that you should come out through one. But to be honest, in your case, I don't know what'll happen until we try. In the worst case, if your data gets scattered throughout the network, I'll salvage as much as I can. Hehe, I'm joking. Sort of. But yeah, the first time I played this, my videos got deleted, and it was super annoying, but it's cool now, and I'm just gonna take, and to be honest, it hasn't been long enough that I've forgotten what happens, but it's been long enough that it still kind of has an impact on me to see it again. But mostly I'm just trying to rush through these so that way we can get to the better part of the game, which is definitely after all the tutorial stuff, obviously. And I believe this ends the tutorial. So let's go ahead and we're gonna digivolve a bit. Hopefully we can digivolve a bit. I don't know how much room these guys are gonna eventually take up. I think they only take up 3 though. So let's get a Motemon. I feel like I should probably turn down my TV. Yeah, there we go. That should work much better. Okay. Now we got a Brainy Motemon, and then let's get a Tokomon. I don't think I can digivolve these guys yet. Nope. Cam of 10 and the DLC. Ah, I wish I could get that. And I don't get any of the stuff that I get for having the day one edition yet. Anyway. Yep. So there's like a lot of stuff in this game, and it's just, and I've already gotten to like see most of it, but you guys that have been watching me might not.
無事に戻ってこれたじゃないか。当然の帰結。推測通りの結果だが。
Back it, One Piece. I feel like you're looking for a treasure that's been hidden by a pirate named Gold Roger.
しかし、よくよく現実離れした能力だ。物理法則に律儀に従っているのは、物質生命体としての本能的な恐怖によるものかな。本当に興味深い。Stop
treating me like I'm a science experiment, woman!
邪魔するよ、京ちゃん。
相変わらず物音一つ立てませんね、おじさん。おっとすまん。またやっちまったか。それと、その呼び方もいい加減改めてもらえませんか。子供の頃の呼び名ですよ。京ちゃんこそいい加減諦めてくれないかい。俺にとっちゃ京ちゃんは京ちゃんだよ。No。いくつになっても美人のすご腕探偵になってもな。
それで、いつからそこに？どこまで話を聞きました？今来たところだが、なんかまずい。ああ、先客がいたのか。すまんすまん。依頼話の最中だったのかな？いえ、この子は依頼人ではありますが、少し毛色の異なる存在でして。おお？では何者だい？
I'm an assistant
detective. 出なきゃ探偵ってのはうさんくさい連中とつるんだりしないさ。おっと、出現。それで、何か事件ですか？Thank
you for your Freudian slips.
ソファーにかけてお待ちよ。今、美味しいコーヒーを入れて。いや、いい。今日は依頼じゃない。コーヒーはいいよ。
この子なら大丈夫ですよ、おじさん。実はエデンに絡む特殊な関係者です。それにある種のスペシャリストになり得る素質があります。話を聞かせておくべきでしょう。そうか。京ちゃんのお墨付きなら問題ない。話ってのはエデン症候群患者を隔離している例の特別病棟の噂だよ。 おっと、未来の専門家さんにはエデン症候群の説明が必要かい？お願いします。エデン症候群ってのはエデンを利用中のユーザーが突然意識不明になり、そのまま目覚めなくなる奇病だ。Comas!
I'm getting dot hacked in here!
年々患者数は増えているが、原因、治療法、症状、 未だ多くが謎に包まれている。セントラル病院にはエデン症候群患者の専用病棟、特別病棟があって、そこでは研究及び回復処置を行っている。が、妙に情報統制が厳しくてな、患者の家族も立ち入れない秘密の隔離施設があるとか。上白のイメージダウンになるのを恐れて事実を隠蔽しているんじゃないかなんて噂もある。今回の件も噂の息を出ない類ではあるんだが、近くセントラル病院の背後が動き出しそうだ。
背後、上白エンタープライズですね。
ああ、セントラル病院は上白の息がかかっている。エデンネットワークの運営元である上白のな。発症患者の増加、症状の重篤化傾向、それらが明らかになりつつある今、上白が黙っているはずがない。九段の病院で人の出入りが激しくなっている。特別病棟のセキュリティも強化されるらしい。これは何かある。
ようやくですね。
ああ、やっ
やはりコーヒーを入れてきますよ。景気よく乾杯といきましょう。
おっと、そろそろ署に戻らないと。悪いが、乾杯はまたの機会にしよう。じゃあまたな。君、京ちゃんの入れたコーヒーには気をつけろ。とりゃいつか京ちゃんのコーヒーを鑑識に回す日が来るんじゃないかと。そいつはシャレになんねえよな。
聞いての通りだ。エデン症候群絡みの生きた情報は手に入りにくい。背後で上白の統制が行き届いているからな。そしてこれからさらにセキュリティは厳しくなる。エデンで異変が起き、異常な状態の君が現れた。タイミングを同じくして上白も動くという。これは偶然か？いな、必然だ。この上なく明白な論理だ。推理するまでもない。私はこれからセントラル病院へ向かう。セキュリティ強化の前に可能な限り君もぜひ同行してくれたまえ。君の状態に関する情報も得られるかもしれない。求めよ、さらば与えられん。叩けよ、さらば開かれん。いや、君の場合開けごまが適当か。
Okay. Well, I think I'm going to call this episode here, which is, it's really short. I'm trying to keep with a quota. So, next time on Digimon Cyber Sleuth Zero Plays, the hospital! Dun, dun, dun! Bye, guys.